All right, end of day one, day two. Here's kind of where we're at. Get the cabinets put together, all assembled. Pretty decent. This bar will come out. It's just for support for right now. But I went and bought some metal studs. We're gonna run along the outsides. Basically, we're building this thing from the out or inside out. Put the exoskeleton on, and then one of the things here, if I didn't show you, inside these counterweight boxes, which each one of these had, they actually have a bunch of sheet metal. And we're gonna figure out exactly how much, but I think I can tack that together. So the goal here is to spend as little as possible. I did have to buy some metal studs, but yeah, cool. All right, let's get going. the thing down so I can get to this. So we're gonna clean up the top here. We're gonna cut these off, take that off, to make this flat and seal it up. So here we go, let's get started. If you're still watching, you just finished watching part two. Again, I didn't make an ending. So anyways, finished up getting a lot of the outside framing done and the top kind of squared away and framed up. I didn't show you everything because a lot of it's boring, but for the most part, that's where we're at. Next, On to part three, we're going to be incorporating some of the guts that were inside the oven as far as convection and getting that stuff, that hardware actually mounted, and I'm going to show you that next. That's coming up, so stay tuned.